What is up? It's Mikey. We got another Throwback Thursday, and what it is, you request the gun, the game, and we got Zach here. He wants that TAR 21. I almost said the MTAR. TAR 21, I think it's not overpowered. It's pretty decent. So let's find a game, and I'll see you guys in just a second. All right, so here we go. Ground War on one of my favorite maps ever, Favela. That's right up there with Scrapyard. This one's really fun. You can jump from rooftop to rooftop. It's got everything. You can shotguns, you could snipe, you can use everything. And I was kind of hoping they would remake this, but I don't know if I want it remade in Ghost, so yeah. But anyhow, a lot of people say this, all these guys up here. A lot of people said this is the most fun Call of Duty ever. I don't know about that, because I'm sure we're going to quickly see some of the more annoying things in this game. It's an attack insert. What do you have? Intervention? Oh yeah, let's do some quick snipes. Let's get a quick snipe. There's someone under here. Where'd he go? No! Oh, I don't have... Wait, I have sleight of hand. Gotcha. Let's try out his intervention, huh? He didn't. Let's see if I can get a quick snipe. Quick sniping got really popular on this. Oh, my sensitivity is too low for sniping. Let's go over here. See all these red dots? Maybe we can get someone at range, huh? Oh, hit marker. Hit marker? I have stopping power on. How's that happening? Dude, you were not only hit mark, but I hit you with my AR, man. How does that work? Is there someone above me? I think we have boosters in here. Is what it is. This map is crazy. You're just like, you can get killed from anywhere, above, below. It's just crazy. That's why I like it. It's ridiculous. And this is not a good spot to be hanging out, by the way. Predator missile ready for deployment. And I probably shouldn't have called it in, but fuck it. Let's get these guys. Oh shit. Oh, I need a new gun. I need a new weapon real bad. Oh fuck, he's got FMJ. It's actually really useful in this game, because cut through walls and stuff. Let's hurry up and call this in. Play it safe. How much ammo do I have on here? I'll stick with this. Extend mags. Let's play it safe. Get the best kill streak ever in any Call of Duty. About to get it. Oh yeah, ass clapper. Best kill streak in Call of Duty history, in my opinion. Love this thing. And the one in Modern Warfare 3 was never as good. What the? I was just down there. Did we run past each other? Oh well, don't matter. I got the ace clapper. About to make it rain on him right now. Although the game's gonna end really soon. I think it's 10,000 points, right? Oh fuck it, we should probably call it in right now. Let's do it! Love this thing. Uh oh. Little bit of lag. And now they're indoors. They're all hiding inside. Can't really get nothing. Yeah, they're all in there. Oh, here's one. Out in the open. Love this thing. You get to spawn kill with it. There's no spawn protection. Yeah, they're not coming out. They're not coming out. They know what's up. Alright. Did I get tubed at all in this? I don't think I got tubed. Oh shoot, those two guys just walked past me. So there you go. Not too bad. What gun? What game should I use next time? Just leave a comment below. I have all of them, pretty much. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Please take 3 seconds to rate the video, and I'll see you next time. Now for this video, we're just gonna focus on the drill instructor. I already have gameplay of all of Snoop's voiceovers. I have a link down below, and I have gameplay of all the camos. Links down below.
Cranked. If you whips want to stay cranked, you gotta keep killing. Cranked. Will you have, soldier?